I skipped lunch. Histeria presents...
The Inventors Hall of Fame!
Featuring some of the world's greatest geniuses and their creations.
And now, the Inventors Roll Call. Ready?
Ready!
Then sound off! E.A. Whitney!
The cotton gin!
The light bulb!
Thomas Edison!
Alfred Nobel!
Dynamite!
The airplane!
Orville and Wilbur Wright!
You heard that the radio was made by Marconi. Alexander Graham Bell built the first telephony. But the greatest inventors, you have to agree, are the guys who invented TV. We sing them one particularly. Oh, I love Farnsworth developed TV before that we had radio. And if you ever watched it, you would say, man, it's slow. Set up the other inventors, talking Farnsworth so. When they had inventor parties, they'd leave out poor Philo. Then in 1927, Philo made the very first tube, which allowed those with video games to capture pictures from their waves. His invention became a sensation, and Philo earned a license fee. But they never came to Farnsworth, he stayed in obscurity. That's the man who made the first TV, he's forgotten in history. But now it's time to give him a claim. So three cheers for old what's his name.
With TV shows like this, I should have never invented it.